They don't work in a hospital, but they might draw blood. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. The nurse shark is a somewhat sluggish shark that is often seen resting on the bottom. Far from being a medical professional, this shark's common name is derived from the Old English word for a seafloor shark, hearse. The nurse shark reaches about 10 feet in length, but generally ignores people. They're considered totally harmless unless divers annoy them, in which case they actually can bite. The teeth are small, but numerous. The nurse shark's small mouth is sometimes used to feed by suction. Its favorite food is the conch, which the shark can slurp right out of the shell. If you love sharks, check out our other exciting Shark Academy episodes. You can also join my adventures exploring the underwater world. Click on over to Jonathan Bird's Blue World. And don't forget to subscribe.